I'll lead you. Don't worry, I'm not gonna make a trip.
On March 16, 2022, the San Francisco Police Department was notified of a home invasion and the subsequent unlawful theft of approximately $3 million in online assets from a San Francisco-based victim. The SFPD contacted the FBI and requested we assist in coordinating the efforts of Taiwan law enforcement partners in locating Zhang and taking him into custody.